Voot, a Viacom 18 venture, was entering into the Indian OTT space. One of its key offerings was Voot Kids, which targeted kids in the age group of 3 to 12 years. In Voot Kids content included homegrown characters like Motu Patlu, Chota Bheem, Pakdam Pakdai, and international tunes like Pokemon, Ben 10, Dora, and Peppa Pig. Our objective was to establish Voot Kids as a premium destination for favorite toon characters in the country and maximize sampling amongst kids. We conducted a behavioral study amongst kids, where two sets of creatives were created. The first creative was generic and the other character-led to promote Voot Kids. We noticed that the character-led creatives gained thrice the traction as generic creatives. This led us to a very key insight. Love for one's favorite character compels them to discover more. We needed to amplify this insight on a larger scale. We also observed that kids' gaming genre was growing at a rapid pace. Kids were spending close to 37 minutes each day playing their favorite games, 87% of which came from their mobile phones. One of the top-rated games on Play Store was Chota Bheem. We coupled this insight with the observation and associated with Chota Bheem, which had maddening fandom amongst kids, thereby enabling daily sampling of content. To bring this association to life, we partnered with Nazara, one of the largest mobile gaming platforms in India. Instead of showing standard banner ads, we seamlessly integrated Voot Kids in the gaming experience. Firstly, we identified a few challenging moments in the game and integrated Voot Kids as an enabler to overcome these challenges and collect power-ups. This helped us build a positive sentiment for Voot Kids. Secondly, in between levels, we did not show the ads directly to the users. Instead, we made Chota Bheem do it. This helped us create an aspiration for the brand. A unique score screen integration was done for Voot Kids. So while the users waited for scores to appear, we leveraged the existing technology and customized the CTA for users in the form of Download Now or Watch Now. If the user had the app, the brand messaging was Watch Now. If they did not have the app, the messaging was Download Now. We amplified the experience by recreating this integration across 8 more Nazara games covering IPs like Motu Patlu and Mighty Raju, which are all a part of growing catalog and continue to do really well on Voot. Since these tunes also featured on Voot, our integration elevated the brand proposition and enabled swift content sampling and app downloads. Results. In a span of 3 months, we reached over 19 million screens, over 13 million episodes to kids via Mystery Box branding, 11 million in-game interactions enabled content sampling and app downloads. The success of this association has now been extended to other toon-based role-playing games.